Can have some tasty grinds. Oh, you know I have been feeling fine. Oh, can have some tasty grinds. So yeah, you know we been feeling fine.
Sound check.
Sound check one, two.
Microphone check.
Okay, check one. Okay. No, I didn't keep
Hi, Sister Star.
Hi.
I know you.
Hi, Namaste.
Do you mind if I document our hug?
Why, lava.
Yeah, me too.
How's it
going? You know, I'm toe to heel, if you will. There's a, no, there's a knot on the bottom of my shipping bag. I'll put an orange in the freezer right now.
If it's before bed, I'll let it
happen. Oh, yeah. This is my life.
Hey, no,
first things first.
First things first. Not moving. Yeah. Second things first. Listen, you want to do the peanut butter
song? Wobbly ones. And all the good stuff in between. I don't know anything else except to just love unconditionally. Give unconditionally. Receive unconditionally. Alright, it's official. We have documented the beginning of the next phase of evolution. It is the new earth emerging. Thanks for being a star and roll. Hey sister, haven't met you yet?
No.
I'm Shanti.
Shanti, I'm Kali.
And so it begins.
Yeah.
And so it begins.
You have to be interviewed. You have to take the thing and be interviewed.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Where are you?
My name's Malcolm.
I didn't actually have interview questions.
Okay.
She just kind of took the mic and ran with it.
All right.
Now you're in.
Okay. I'm Marisa, aka Mar, and I'm the lead singer and songwriter of the Mary Rockers. And I'm here at the retreat because I want to work with other people and learn things about myself. two amazing songs in the world, and I love Tubby and Amber, and I think what they're doing is super awesome, and I'm so proud of them. So yeah. Bye.
Bless. Jet out, everyone. Ultimately, this video is an ongoing thing. The interview will take place over the weekend. It's not a one-time moment. You have to like describe everything about yourself.
I was sitting here thinking, like, okay, what can I describe in 2 minutes about myself?
Yeah.
Family, love, trust brings everything together.
True.
I don't think anyone would be here if they didn't trust an individual. If they didn't trust Tubby or Amber, like, you know?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, brother. Did you get it figured out?
That's awesome.
Yeah. Because Owner Jack brought an extra one.
Okay. She said that me and her can switch off.
She's going to do this thing. She's got an extra interface.
Okay.
Dinner's almost ready.
Yeah.
Undercover, but not in disguise. Optimize our minds so we can stay organized. Like Optimus Prime, we are able to transform.
Transform.